Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1TVN's hit drama, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, has unveiled new behind-the-scenes photos of its starring cast and crew. See also, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, surpasses its personal best in viewership ratings again. The newly released photos show Park Seo Joon, Park Min Young, and Lee Tae Hoon hard at work as they prepare to film episode 10 of the romantic comedy. One photo captures the three actors deep in discussion as they carefully go over the script, while another pictures Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young looking serious as they run the lines during rehearsal. Soompi. Display news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. A more light-hearted photo shows Park Seo Joon the smiling as he and Park Min Young monitor footage of their kiss scene, while another captures director Park Joon HWA affectionately massaging Park Seo Joon's shoulders between takes. The producers of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim remarked, the driving force that enables the drama to break its own viewership ratings record with each new week is the perfect teamwork between the cast and crew. In particular, director Park Joon HWA's comfortable directing style and the actors' appealing performances have joined together to create a wonderful synergy. We ask that you continue to show the drama lots of love. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs on Wednesdays and Thursdays at 9:30 p.m. KST. If you haven't already started watching it, check out the first episode of the drama below. Vicky is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here. Source 1.